The big viper, one of the most dangerous snakes in the world, was displayed on Mount Ararat. Meet Turkoglu, director of forestry and water affairs, said, "We have not been able to see any official visuals on our behalf until we have been able to find test pit." The big viper, one of the most poisonous snakes in the world, was displayed by the Anatolian agency team in the Agar Mountain region. For the news study, the AA team in Mount Ararat encountered the big viper snakes. The AA team displayed a snake about 1 meter in height. The species living in eastern Anatolia in the eastern Black Sea, eastern Mediterranean, southeastern Anatolia and eastern Anatolia in Turkey generally entered into the inventory of Igder Nature Conservation and National Parks Directorate through photographs and images taken. Meet Turkoglu, provincial director of forestry and water affairs, who gave information on the subject, said in his statement to the AA correspondent that the first time in Cyprus was discovered in Cyprus and then in different regions of the world by different researchers, the first time in the northern region of eastern Anatolia. Turkoglu stated that it was not possible to meet in the country due to the fact that there is a small number of obstacles. This snake was last seen in 1992 in the southern part of Iran, near the borders of Turkey, and we have not seen any formal visuals on our behalf. In the year we went to our big bargain inventory. Said. This year is successful. Turkoglu said that, in terms of the poison it carries, the bighorn is among the most dangerous snakes in the world, and that they are torn from their natural surroundings for the use of the zoo. Turkoglu tells us that the extinction of endangered species is in danger, said. A subspecies of the Caucasian hurricane, a highly poisonous serpent, which is being slaughtered against snake bites and is among the species protected by the ministry in Central Hunt Commission decisions, which are not seen in many parts of Europe, especially when some strangers come from these regions. They take the snakes and produce them in the laboratory environment and they sell the serum and vaccines obtained from their poison in the medicine market. Aras Basin. Due to its hosted vegetation and its microclimate climate feature, Aras Basin is home to many species of birds. It is possible to encounter different types of predator and reptile animals, especially in areas where settlement has not yet occurred.